Hey.
That's a team effort.
Gotta make sacrifices.
Now we gotta save the penguin. It would be really great if you don't kill the penguin this time.
No, I'm pretty sure you usually kill it and edge before.
I have never done anything of the sort.
Yes, you have.
If anybody remembers, he always throws it off the edge,
and look at that, he already
Look, somebody was interfering, okay?
Uh-huh, see, I got him now.
You're gonna kill the kid. You're gonna kill
not.
The kid.
It'll be fine.
This is why the government doesn't want you around children.
It's okay.
There's probably a warrant for your arrest for killing some children.
No, why would there be? I'm a good babysitter.
Yes.
Much better than that salad person.
See? You're the child! The child! What have you done to the child? You have blatantly murdered the child.
He went on a run.
You are a sick fuck. You murdered the child. The child. Hashtag the child. Why? What have you done to the children? The child.
That's okay. The child is in a better place.
No, it's not in a better place. It's dead. I don't know many places where dead is better. But certainly it is not. He was playing on top of the mountain. No, we got a dead child.
Like, I could be just down there making sure he's okay.
No, you were making sure that the child is dead.
No.
It's dead.
Fine.
Turbo dead.
He's in a better place away from the mountaintop.
Really? He's dead.
Hey, look, we got a star.
In about 2 months, his body's gonna decompose and there's gonna be worms and shit, alright? The child is dead.
The child.
Poor Quag Mystic, poor Q. What the hell?
Poor K, poor K.
Poor what? K?
Poor K.
We already saved. Oh, we didn't save the kid.
Damn it. No,
you know
didn't.
Why? Because the
See,
child
I
died.
This time, things will be different. This time, the child will live.
I don't even know why you have the child again.
Because he will live.
He's gonna
this
die.
This is a better chance of redemption right here.
I didn't take basic Spanish, alright? Two, that ain't basic Spanish, because I never saw that on any of the restaurant fucking menus
See,
I've ever been to.
Different.
So that ain't basic Spanish.
See, look, I haven't even dropped them yet.
The only basic Spanish that I know well is mucho caliente.
See?
I say that to my Latin women when I try to, like, you know, be all fucking cool as shit.
Oh, look at that!
Gonna kill the fucking kid.
I'm not gonna kill
You're
him.
Gonna kill
He's
him.
Gonna be properly returned to his parent. See, I'm doing okay with the kid.
I see you grab ass, dude.
See, look at that! I found the baby, and he's in safe hands, and where's the star?
Oh,
Where's the star? Oh. Hey, kid!
Don't you dare! I'm gonna save the kid!
Hey, kid.
No!
Hey, kid!
Mystic, what are you doing? Mystic,
hey,
no!
Kid.
Don't do it! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you even!
Fine. He's going on up! And there's a witness. The penguin right there is a witness to everything.
Look, just totally calm down. The penguin is totally chill about this.
He pushed his wolf off the edge.
It's okay. That one was adopted. Oh my god.
God damn it.
The child!
Silent, push both the child.
Horseshit, I pushed you. You shouldn't have had your hands on a child. Horseshit, Walter. Let me explain this to you, alright? Problem numero uno. I had no issues in this. There is no moral problem with what I have done. Because I pushed you. You want a moral situation with that? I can do it. Okay. Problem number two. You put a kid at the side of the mountain.
Look, I'm
no, no, no.
Take let
me let me repeat myself. You put a child at the edge of the mountain.
And then you push me and the child off.
Look, that's You're just bringing up old shit, okay? I'm talking about the child. I'm not talking about you. You're an adult. You can handle yourself. Alright, you don't need to fill out a waiver form for this shit, okay? The kid! And the child!
I took him to the child and everything, and I was gonna take one on a field trip. We were gonna have a good time.
Yeah, and he didn't fill out the waiver form. So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna get sued. I'm gonna lose money on this shit. I'm gonna lose a lot of money on this shit. The child!
Nothing but witnesses out here.
The child!